شكرا. تمام تمام.
استشهد اخوه وهيو لحق اخوه، ابوه امه هيو متصوبين في العنايه فوق. خلص هو جنب اخوه، بدي احطه جنب اخوه.
The east side of the hospital is open on El Wadi Street for the safe pass of Gazans who wish to leave the hospital. We're speaking directly and regularly with the hospital staff. The staff of the Shifa Hospital has requested that tomorrow we will help the babies in the pediatric department to get to a safer hospital. We will provide the assistance needed.
الخارجية في مستشفى الشفاء الطبي يضعه بجانب شقيقي أو بجانب شقيقه.
Child stay in Shifa Hospital near the side they are dead until they survive this massacre which happening. It's more of a war zone here. It's continuous bombardment for more than like 24 hours now. Nothing stopped.
Situation in the hospitals is absolutely desperate. 50% of those hospitals are non-functioning right now. Those that are functioning are working well below their capacity because of a lack of fuel, a lack of medicines, a lack of water and necessary medical supplies.